changed the landscape of WWE as you know it.
It's time to play the game.
No way.
Good God, you're coming up with reasons. Good God, you're dragging it out. Good God, it's the changing of the seasons. It feels so right. So follow me down and just think it.
July 19th.
Hello and welcome to the draft. Here we are.
Triple H making his way down to the ring, probably to make some major, major announcement. Triple H, though, well, he's wearing a suit for once, and he looks like he shaved his hair from last night's SummerSlam. Triple H, though, he's still got the bottle of water in hand. Probably should have edited that part out, but here he is, Triple H. You know who he is, like, when you're not autistic. The King of Kings, the guy that'll kill your family.
The Games World. Triple H.
Don't know why Triple H is the one that's running down to the ring. Well, not running, but you know, he's walking, but no one's going to judge me for that one, are they? He doesn't look impressed, but I'm guessing he's going to make some announcements to deal with the draft. I'm guessing he's hoping that he won't be getting interrupted. You know, this is
July 19th, dammit.
This will be better than the real life draft, guarantee, and put your bloody mortgage on it. Triple H, though. He's looking around, what's he gonna do? Is he considering spitting the water? I never knew, drunk it. Well.
There's Triple H. I'm the game. Tonight there's gonna be a draft.
Yeah, I can't really do Triple H's voice, but the point is, he gets across that there's gonna be Battle Royal. The winner of the number one contenders against each other and a thing match, aye, for a title. But what the hell's this?
It's Conor the Crusher. Conor Malik is making his way down to the ring. To be honest, you could not have wrote this, but you could have scripted it. So yeah, it's getting scripted. Conor Malik making his way down the ring. No. Triple H does not understand why this guy is interrupting him. And to be honest, neither do I. Conor making his way down to the ring. The crowd going ballistic for him, they all thought he was gone, but he's back for his shot for the big time. He makes his way to the apron. Triple H, though, bomb, massive right hook to the temple. Triple H now sliding out of the ring. Bulldog slamming Connor's head against the ground. Connor, he's going to need to get some of that. Triple H does not take kindly to people interrupting him. As of a stab, oh shit, he's getting the sledgehammer. Connor walks towards him. Oh, and he gets hit in the midsection there with the sledgehammer. Now Triple H absolutely smashing away at the knees of Connor. Connor, bam, right to the midsection of Connor. Connor's not going to be able to stand after this. Game just laying waste to Connor's body. Holy shit.
EC dub.
Irish whip. Connor bounces off the barricade. Massive knee. Jesus Christ, Triple H. We're going to need security to get out here. Triple H, the spine buster right against the concrete. Holy shit. Throws Connor down. Oh, and Connor bouncing all over the place. Where's Daniel Bryan? The guy's bloody favourite wrestler. He's no here to help him. Nah, Triple H. Was Connor right against the ring post? Holy shit. Triple H is making his intentions clear. He's ripping apart the announce table. This is not good. Triple H absolutely laying waste to Big Con Dog. Oh, it throws him right against the announce table. The announcers back away. You don't see them helping any of the Make-A-Wish kids today. Like, Triple H helping Connor back to his feet, only the Irish whip him against the table. Oh no, what the hell's the gate? Oh, the game. He done his knees out like 15 years ago doing this. The same could happen again. Connor, oh god. And he smashed it through the table. Holy shit. The game showing no remorse to Connor. Triple H getting it back inside the ring. and he's celebrating. They said he's won the world title against one of the best athletes in this business. But this is just a kid trying to, I don't know, get the crowd on his side, whatever. Trying to have some fun. The games took it too far and beat his ass. Triple H, though, yeah, well, that major announcement for later on tonight. And the first match of the night will be this Battle Royal. Six-man Battle Royal over the top rope. Three guys from SmackDown, which are Dean Ambrose, the Hardys, against Big Show with Henry and DDP.
Approaching the ring, representing the Brotherhood, from Cameron, North Carolina, Jeff Hardy.
This WWE Universe has been driven into a frenzy.
I don't think there's six competitors I'd rather see in one match than these six. This is going to be great, Michael.
Looking motivated to make an impact here tonight.
And approaching the ring from the Jersey Shore, weighing in at 248 pounds, Diamond Dallas Page.
What a reaction from the WWE Universe. I can't hear myself think.
Don't change that channel. This match. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
What do we got here?
That shot was perfect. If you get hit with a lot more of those, getting nailed once turns into a full-scale beating.
Ow. Ooh. Timber, and he falls hard.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's... Oh! Big Show is over the top rope into the floor.
Look out! Give the WWE Universe your opinion of Mark Henry.
Well, if you ask me, a victory is message enough. But Mark Henry seems to enjoy dishing out senseless brutality. Uh-oh.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration.
Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
Incredible impact on that slam. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
He's fought out of it. And he's still in this. Watch it, watch it!
You know, most guys rely on a handful of big impact moves to get them through the most crucial moments of a match.
World's Strongest Man is out.
Oh, wow. There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business.
Three eliminations. He's making his presence felt in this match.
Look at the pain on his face after that neck breaker.
Oh! And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
We're looking at complete domination here. When looking at DDP's near endless arsenal of high-impact moves, you have to underscore the Diamond Dream DDT and Gut-Wrench Gut-Buster. Both moves are so devastating and can probably end any match if Paige wants them to.
Yeah, well, one move that won't end any matches, but it is among Paige's most lethal, is the figure four leg lock he applies while his opponent's legs are tied in the ring post. Of course, Paige only has until the count of five to keep it locked, and they pushed him out. They got him out.
And that spells the end for DDP.
Yeah, let's see him try to spin this elimination into a positive.
A frontal assault with a brutal headbutt.
Yeah, but Cole, that's got to hurt him as well as it did his opponent.
Oh, it looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup. I think one of the things fans all over the world share in common is they don't quite know what to fully expect from Dean Ambrose. Oh, Dean Ambrose! Dean Ambrose!
What a huge win!
I can't believe what we just saw! Highlight after highlight!
Here's your winner, Dean Ambrose.
Dean Ambrose wins here in impressive fashion.
Man, this is one of those wins you don't forget anytime soon.
Fantasy wrestling cards, you're crazy if you don't put this one on it.
Let me see you.
approaching the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena.
Mark my words, there is no one better under those bright lights in a big match situation than this man. He's the icon, the showstopper, the main event. In Mr. WrestleMania, he's the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels. Cena reverses it.
Oh, he really telegraphed that one, Cole.
Oh, man, is he fired up. Well, what's your take right now on John Cena? Well, when you look at the illustrious career of John Cena starting way back in 2002, and since then, 21 championships, an astounding accomplishment, and never a dull moment.
Oh, you're right about that. And don't forget the 15 world championships. 11 reigns, of course, as the WWE champion.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
Barely any damage has been inflicted so far, but this one's not over yet. Look at this! And the thing about John Cena that stands out, only Bob Backlund and Bruno Sammartino have more days combined as WWE champion. In the 11 reigns as WWE champion, we were just talking about, that, folks, is a...
Makes the cover.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. HBK just won't go away.
For more than 20 years, Monday night has been the premier night in all of sports entertainment. And you can bet tonight will surely live up to the lofty standards. We're looking at complete domination here. I think we know what this is.
You know, Cole, more recently for John Cena, his reach extends beyond the accomplishments in the ring. We can't forget about the...
Oh, man, there's the five-knuckle shuffle.
That had to hurt. Uh-oh, he's in position, ready to strike.
Ooh, John Cena may have it. Going for the cover. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. I gotta tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in. Twice as nice.
Oh man, does he have that arm submission in tight?
Well, we've got a man in the squared circle today. I'm talking about John Cena. That has to be regarded as having as brutal a finishing move as exists in WWE.
Michael, you've got to be talking about the attitude adjustment.
Yeah, the AA. If Cena can get you up onto his shoulders, you're going to be hitting the canvas hard, and I do not think you'll be getting back up. We're looking at complete domination here.
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so. And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
Wow. The WWE Universe is going crazy now. They thought that was going to be it. They thought Michaels was going to be out.
These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators.
Hey, it's a schoolboy for the win.
Thanks for watching, everyone. Kick back, relax, and this has got to be it.
Yeah, maybe. And Michael, speaking of...
Here's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights. A soldier, and I stay under you fight.
impressive.
The following contest is a last man standing match, and it is for the world.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano. Punishing attack on the body. Controlling the head. And here's the lockup. Look at these two jockeying for position.
Trust me, Michael, there's nothing routine about this. The sooner you can get an advantage over your opponent, the better.
This is the time to shine, Michael. So much on the line here. Some people can only dream of being in this position.
Clothesline!
Here comes the Rock, the Brahma Bull, just unloading on him here.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage. If he keeps this up, this one will be over in no time.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Nicely done.
A reversal by the People's Champion. Right on the nose.
It goes without saying that The Rock is among the most charismatic superstars the sports entertainment industry has ever seen.
Oh, that's true, Michael. But The Rock's not just all glitz and catchphrases. He also knows what he's doing inside that ring. Hence, all the championships. Looks like another check in the win column.
What an attack. The animosity levels of this match just continue to rise. Make no mistake about it. This is a...
He's down. And now the official begins the count. Two. Quick thinking to avoid that.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count.
I do not doubt The Rock's ability inside that ring for 1 second, King. All I'm saying
is that there's a reason why The Rock is known as the most electrified.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
I'm not sure I can watch this. I can feel the WWE Universe getting energized. The Rock is putting on a show.
Back where it belongs, inside the ring.
The blunt force to the head right there might leave him down for good. He's down, and now the official begins the count.
He's starting to stir, Michael, but will he stir enough?
The Rock's charisma is undeniable, Michael. I'll give you that. I wouldn't be surprised to see him in movies one day.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Just a few more moments, and this is over. No, wait, nice reversal.
Reversal! The Rock showing his skills.
Look out! That's it. He's done.
This guy's a machine.
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. That's how you put away an opponent. I love it.
Scaling the turnbuckles.
Whoa, whoa!
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Again, don't expect your traditional match here. This is a last man standing match, which means anything can and usually does happen.
Yeah, and keep in mind that fighting to get back to his feet, and he does. What's it gonna take to keep these guys down?
And he makes it back to his feet. And this match will resume. He's down, and now the official begins the count.
It's gotta be over now.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Oh, this spells trouble right here.
The Rock bottom. This one's in the books.
That was electrifying.
Looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move.
He's starting to stir, Michael. But will he stir enough?
And the turnbuckle does the damage.
And that shot was dialed in.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Two. He's starting to stir, Michael, but will he stir enough?
Three. John, as WWE's first ever third generation superstar, it could be said that The Rock was born to be in this business, that he was destined to become a WWE superstar.
That's right, Michael. Both The Rock's daddy and his granddaddy were big stars before him. Of course, I'm referring to Rocky Johnson and High Chief Peter Maivia.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Heads for the top rope.
You can't put a price. No, cut off at the last second.
At the time of his WWE...
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Two. Three. Four.
Remember, in championship matches, the title cannot change hands by countout or disqualification. Yeah, that's why they call it the championship advantage. You can lose the match, but keep the title.
What a counter that was! This is turning into a one-man show for The Rock!
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Man, he's got to dig down deep here if he hopes to make it back to his feet in time.
Cole, you're right. The Rock's success wasn't immediate. Who can ever forget the chant of, "Die, Rocky, die"? But he overcame it all and became one of the most successful superstars of this generation.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
How much more?
Three.
How much more are you willing to pay to win this match?
Four.
This is unreal.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
History has been made here tonight with the new champion.
Let's take a look back at what exactly happened. Here's some highlights from the matchup.
Here's your winner and the new World Heavyweight Champion, The Rock.
Sending a message to the entire locker room with that win.
But let's not forget, we have a new champion.
Well, that was indeed a great match. And I think it's worth emphasizing how huge this victory is.